Why are you still here?
I'm just getting ready.
Well, you seem to be taking your time.
Well, it is my time to take now, isn't it?
But what if I told you that you were the only one I trusted to be fast enough, smart enough, and pretty enough to beat the blue nuisance?
Well, I'd say you've got the right girl for the job.
Well, that was so easy I almost feel guilty.
On trying to get past all the death threats and enemies and stuff. I think he kind of likes me. Shows initiative. Mostly because I don't have any initiative. But you're never gonna get close to me, blue boy!
Thank you. was cool. Pun entirely intended.
Your efforts are impressive, little hedgehog, but you are destined to fail, as the fat fool has failed before you.
I'll get fat from eating your black hearts, you Eggman wannabes!
Whoa!
Your threats are almost as amusing as your mustache. I must commend you on your invention, though. We get stronger and stronger as we leech the life from your dying world.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Where are you gonna live when your world's dead, guys? Oh, right! You've been dead, too! Too bad for you!
I will burn your world, you rebellious scum! I will destroy everything you love and make you rot! No! No! No!
Boss, your hands!
As long as I can still strangle a Zeti, my hands are fine.